My name is Yago. Welcome to the Sea Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make coconut milk. First, we peel off the coconut. We prefer peeling the bottom part off because it's closer to the nut. Once you've taken the top off, make sure you've got a hole. First, pour the coconut water into a container. Just split open the coconut after we emptied out the water. Now to take the meat out the coconut, then add water, and then blend them together. Then you have to strain the coconut. You have coconut.